I found a couple of 3-inch nails. Now, the thing that makes them stand out to me is they have the raised lettering on them. Now, they're looking a bit rugged. I'm going to clean them up, see whether they're any good to use. Thank you. I've got a couple of big nails. I'm just going to cut the heads off and use them as rivets. Always use the correct safety gear and use your tools safely. I'm not a good role model for this. Hold him in there and hang him upside down. This is 7mm rebar. trim these off, remember the bottom. like that. That's the top. And that's the back. This is what we'll be welding. So straight edge. Everything is sitting nice and flush right now. That's the beam. They're a really good spot to weld. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please click like. And if you're not a subscriber, please subscribe. There's more to come. Thank you.